Hey, Vulture, how's it going, buddy? 2 seconds, my brother. Yeah, I see it. Ow, you s- Nah, you're fine. I want the combo. Oh, you son of a bitch! I'm right there, dude! Let me be. Oh, I'm so close. I'm so close. Oh! Alright, where you at? No, so come down. Now's my chance to stop him for good. That'll knock the wind out of your sails. Alright, don't lock on, don't lock on. Grab the health. Let's go, baby! And he's dead. Yeah, boy! God, I love the web gloves.
Now, Vulture, you can't go around taking things that don't belong to you. What kind of example does it set for impressionable youngsters out there?
I'm a simp.
Come on, old timer. Wouldn't want you falling before we can book you, right?
You tell him it's a security man.
This place has all the telltale signs of a secret base. Is this your new line of work? Goblins are us?
Leave now.
Dude, it's Michael Keaton.
Can.
I'm glad you found work within the criminal industries.
I'm warning you, Spider-Man.
How? Shit. Hey, man. Right, let's get some black suit action in this game. Let's do it.
Seriously, did you buy a cliche book? Where do you keep getting these from?
About time you idiots showed up! Engage him at once!
Keep him busy, boy!
Here he comes. I'm the Spider-Man! Save.
Trying to fly away, little bird.
Don't do that. Touched by Vulture yet? I don't even know if I have one. Oh shit. I was about to say, that looked cool. Alright, now I've been touched by Vulture.
Stand and fight!
You promised to play nice.
Okay.
I like this boss fight. It's all in the air. I like it. Man, he pissed. All right, let's go. Kind of need the gliders to come a little.
Get me up to the old bird.
Fuck. Oh, hey, cutscene, by the way.
More right. Goons, more ways to get to Vulture.
I need the gliders to come a little bit closer. I'll do.
Flying thugs are only gonna help me, Vulture. Bring them on.
Shit. To be a little bit closer. Punching the shit out of him in the air. I love it. Alright, let's go, bitch! Alright, quick time events, I think. Yep. Why? I remember this being quite tricky, like, as a kid. This one that's coming up, I think, it's like constantly after the other. Yeah. Okay. It's not as bad as an adult. Right, black suit, red suit, black suit, red suit, red suit.
Sorry, old timer. Your flying days are over. Cops will be here soon to gather you up and put you back in the coop. Coop? I'm on a roll.
Jokes for days.
Yes, your money has been wired. The device is in place. Now begin the detonation sequence.
Alright, new boss fight. Let's go!
What are we waiting for? Set this off!
Status report. Are we at go?
What are we waiting for?
Tombs.
Oh no. Lieutenant Miller, come in!
Miller, you alright?
All of you can see and hear me. I've easily defeated your pathetic forces and have cut the data link to the Tinkerer's little toy.
My god.
Tombs? What do you want?
We are so much more than Adrian Tombs, and we have but one demand, Spider-Man. And he knows why. He carries part of us with him. In fact, he is the reason we are here at all. This one's no longer useful. Good day.
Thank you. Where did he get the symbiote from? What happened?
We need that building intact.
Hey, he's right. This is about me. It started with me, and now I'm gonna end it.
Spider-Man! All right, let's go. Hell yeah. I'm pretty sure he had like a low sugar deficiency, and then he collapsed, and then a symbiote like grew on him or something. Like, he just got a symbiote. What the fuck?
This is close enough.
Take him, my children.
What is that? Is that supposed to be like a nest? What is that? Oh shit. Well then. Let's go! Oh my god. Woohoo! Alright, I'm coming for you.
You'll be like me soon enough, Spider-Man.
Like you how? Old, smelly, great on
them. Ow. Damn it. I mean, they weren't doing anything for me, so you do whatever you want. Yay! Oh my god. Oh! Alright. My god, alright. There we go. I got it. Destroyed.
No, I'm on the other team. I really wish you guys would have picked shirts rather than skins.
Alright, it's okay. Just focus on Vulture. It's alright. In 1 second, if he wasn't there before.
Attack them! Knock them out of the sky!
Losing control!
Oh my god, these jetpack guys. Can you just leave, jetpack dudes, please? Okay. Just take some more health off of you. Oh, I did it! I got him! Alright, hell yeah, that's how you do the boss fight. It's as simple as that. Adrian, I'm coming, boy! Buddy! Pal! I'm coming, dude. Hell yeah. You're done, Adrian. You're done, boy! Best level of the game. Best level of the game right here.
Circus geek who grew to love the taste of raw flesh.
Oh my god.
Like his namesake. Call him
him Vulture. Call him whatever you want. I'll always call him the bastard who killed my uncle. And not just killed.
My God.
What's the matter, Tombs? No humans around for dinner? You can't escape me, coward.
Best level of the freaking game. Of the whole freaking game. Alright, what we got? Ooh, boss fight time. Nice place you got here.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Caw-caw!
It's time for the Vulture to feast.
Yeah? Eat this!
Eat my boot!
Not this time! Not leaving so soon!
What are you talking about? I haven't gone anywhere! Oh, mate. Ow. Jumping hoops over you, Vulture. Yo, where you going? No, I'm not catching nothing. You're right. Okay, you're fine. Alright. Spider-Man, please. There we go. Why would you do such a thing?
Vulture hates being in the light.
Alright, he's not even there. Where are you going? Hey, guess what? There ain't no shadows over here now, man. That's so cool with like the shadow effect in the background. It's so cool. Yeah, where are you going? Ow. Whoop. Ow. Ow. Oh shit, where'd he go? Yo, Vulture, where you at?
You're not gonna fly the coop on my watch.
Oh, hello. Where'd you go? Oh, hey, man. Ow. Ow. That's a lot of damage. Yeah, where are you going? Oh, hey, man.
Spider, where have you gone?
I don't know, because where have I gone? Mate, where have you gone? You just seem to keep jumping about, disappearing and all that. Where are you going? Hey, man. How you doing? Hey, you come here often? Sweet, man. Mate, almost had a fucking symbiote Wolverine moment. Vulture, can you just take it like a man and just like die, please? Where are you going? Just take it like a man and just die. I mean, Spider-Man doesn't kill people.
Looks like you have a train to catch, or will it catch you?
Is there no brakes on the train? Woo-woo. Woo-woo. No brain. No brakes on the train. Yo, I can see inside the...
Vulture!
In the area.
Where are you, you piece of trash?
Oh, dude, name calling. My god, he can teleport.
No.
Oh, shit. Hey, man.
Chomp,
chomp. No, chomp, chomp. Hey, man. Oh, yeah. First person punching action. Yeah, I don't like to.
I thought you were dead, too. Looks like I could beat the hell out of you. Good.
Oh. Hey, man.
I'll cut you to ribbons.
Yeah, what's that? Molotov? Oh, I was too late.
I feel your blood.
Here we go. Hey, man.
You'll die now.
Flashlight! Pocket sand! Alright, where'd he go? Oh, he's up there.
You're not gonna fly the coop on my watch.
Take it all. Oh. God damn it. Where are you going?
You're off your trolley.
Woo-hoo. All right, where are you going? Hey, Adrian. Pocket sand. Oh, there he is.
Time to flip this bird.
Damn it. Whoa, that was a lot of damage.
You're about to feel a burning sensation.
Yo, so are you.
Taste my head.
Shit.
And you pass.
Oh my god.
Nice try.
Oh shit.
Dead tombs, but at least I get to beat the hell out of you some more.
Nice try.
Where are you going?
Ooh. Hey, take this.
Good lord, dude.
Away, away.
Take it all.
Nice try.
Oh my god, here we go. That was close. Oh my god, you're so close to death. Can you just, like, take it? Can you just take my last, like, little hits, please? There you go. Whoop! Vulture, like, where are you going? Ow. Okay, Madam Web, what do you think I've been doing, like, this whole level? What do you think I've been trying to do this whole level? With Vulture, with the flashlight and all that. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Woo-hoo! There you do it. Wow, dude, that's like half my, Yo, you keep saying that.
I thought you were dead, too. But at least I could beat the hell out of you. Buddy, I couldn't make it worse if I tried.
Jump, jump.
Osborne's next.
Yo! Hell yeah. We got a piece of the tablet. We did it. We did it. Yeah! Oh, it's an umbrella.
Need a lift.
Hey, man.
So refreshing to work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey, Pete.
No.
Are you okay? What's happening?
Well, you know.
Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. Follow every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's right.
Whoa!
Okay, talk soon, MJ!
Oh shit, here we go. This boss fight is cool.
Trap failed? Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Ooh, what me like? Hey, Electro. Let's go!
Teamwork's beautiful, ain't it? Helping you reach those unattainable goals!
Oh, whoops.
Like killing Spider-Man.
That was almost heartwarming, Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you?
Can you just get those webs, please? Thank you.
Miss me, now you got it. You know what? Forget I said anything.
Oh, shit. Nailed it.
Beast, you're up.
No, Adrian, it's me, Spider-Man.
What are you babbling about?
Nobody ever gets my jokes.
Our long feud ends tonight, insect.
Yo, Vulture, please.
Thought we had a healthy give and take. Man, have I misread this relationship.
Shit, where's he at? Get boned!
Spider-Man! I must break you!
You got it! You got my joke! I'm so happy I could almost stop fighting! Almost.
He got my joke!
Gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners.
Oh shit.
Amazing what a little teamwork can achieve, ain't it?
There you know. I'm focusing like a motherfucker on these villains at the moment, because, you know, there's two mega super villains, you know, here. Come on, dude.
Need to catch my breath. Take over, Electro. No problem,
Pete.
Nope. I got ya. Did they hit? Oh god. Fuck. Alright, nailed it. Oh shit. Nailed it. shit.
Again, hate to be the pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately.
Shit, where's Electro? Whoop! Alright, nailed it.
One down, one to go.
Alright, let's go, Vulture. I'm ready. How about you? Yeah, I'd like to point out as well, ultra difficulty, new game plus, by the way. Alright, ready to go. Did I even take damage? I don't even know if I took damage. There we go. I don't even know if I took damage that whole run. I don't think I did. At least that's what I tell myself. Nailed it.
What's happening?
Electro's been grounded.
I get it, because it's an electric joke.
If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
My god. I'm out! He's just there on the fucking catwalk.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath.
Yeah, same dude.
ESU, hallowed halls. My alma mater. Have I ever told you what happened when I started school here? Step up to the prompt and live the story for yourself.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
On the very first day of class.
Wah! I'll bash you into bird seed, Spider-Man!
Sorry, that's my best Vulture.
Oh, Pete had fun with this.
Vulture's old research partner, Greg Bestman, taught at ESU. Vulture tried to take Bestman out. I tried to stop him. I'll tell you what, Miles. Fight is hard.
Man, this fight is serious.
Always meddling, Spider-Man. Why won't you let me commit my senseless, overly dramatic crime to see?
Feel like Pete's working out some stuff with this Vulture imitation.
I'm old! I'm old and I hate you! Get off my lawn! Early bird special! Casual racism that is not worth it to challenge me on!
Too real.
Have I told you I like Shakespeare? I do. I love him. But I misquote Hamlet every time we fight and refuse to admit it. To be or like not? That's a question.
Spider-Man villains got some issues.
Ah, curses! Catch, Spider-Man! Ah, it's clever because I don't... No!
Tough fight, but he was weakening. Then, just as I thought I might actually win, Vulture's eviler twin brother showed up to help. Actually, he opened up me. I was exhausted. I was barely winning. Man, he felt like two vultures.
Two? This fight's no joke.
Now, this seems to be a metaphor for youthful inexperience. Vulture number two. Great Vulture number one. I love being used. Illustrate the importance of pacing yourself during a battle.
How long has Pete been making this? Actually,
you pay close number two. When should you buy a bird?
I've been waiting for the bird jokes to come out.
Why are we so evil, Vulture number two? Because of society. Society is to blame. Combined with an inability to achieve success from Avenue.
always be a kid from Queens at heart, and I could carry that strength anywhere. To Manhattan, to the West Coast, heck, even to Sicaria. Weird to think, but I owe it all to an old man in a bird costume. I should really write him a thank you note. Anyway, nice work, Miles. Holographic spider training officially complete.
That was some great training. Kudos to Pete on super clean combat design.